This is Expressio and Rain. I'm at 725 North Campus Drive in Davis, California. I'm currently in the sewer line. I'm 0 feet 0 inches, and I'm going to start pulling back. We have a combination of 4-inch transite. This is actually transite material that we're coming back in from, back toward the house. Coming up on the 10-foot mark. You can see the material here really well on the left wall. It's more of a grayish concrete color. It's actually a solid type. I tried to get a camera going forward, but there's just too much stuff in the line to get a good recording of the sewer. We're coming up to 25 feet. Alright, so we have a transition here at about 33 feet. Actually, looks like maybe even a possible broken elbow right here at 33 feet. You can see the wall on my left, and you can see the drop. So it looks like the pipe has possibly collapsed at the bottom. You can see when we go forward, we kind of drop in. So we're going to go ahead and pull back beyond this 33 feet. There's definitely an issue right there at that elbow. And it also looks like some kind of a root coming in on the left wall on the 33 feet. So we're going to continue to pull back. We're still in transite material. Make a transition on an elbow at about 40 feet 7 inches, and looks like a material, like a possible material change here. Got a little bit of sand in the water still in the line. Starting to see a little bit more buildup along the walls here. Got some root intrusions coming in at about 52 feet. Another joint here. We're at 60 foot mark, still coming back.
Is it fixed?
Coming up to 70 feet here. So total footage from bottom of clean out, we're about 70 feet. That's going to be the end of the video inspection.